could finally be getting some results from the Texas caucuses, which Democratic candidate could end up with the most delegates in the Lone Star State.
Plus, people in Rolando aren't letting the gray skies stop them from having a good time. A live report with Georgia Cochran. I'm Georgia Cochran. Coming up, we'll take you to a street fair that's getting more and more popular every year.
San Diego's most popular local morning news. Good morning, San Diego.